Hail, Yom Kippur. Sad, but sometimes it makes me happy. Israel has no friends in the world. Lonely land, lonely people of Israel, all alone, and I'm living on Gishloy. But you know what we have? We have one friend in heaven. He's Elohim.
Thank you.